Hi, Buffy. How are you both?
We're doing good.
Good.
Thank you so much for joining me. I appreciate it.
Thank you for
Thank you for
having
having
us.
us.
Of course. You know, Austin, you recently went to New York City and got a sneak peek of the Blue Nicole. What was that like?
Well, I thought it was amazing because I actually got to go. I got to go and ride. I got to go to New York in a plane, you know, and that's only my second time flying. I mean, I also got to have a lot of fun in New York. I mean, it was just amazing. I mean, I actually got to go inside the balloonicle, the actual Aflac Duck balloonicle, and ride around in it, as you guys can see on the screen. It is amazing. And there also is a plush version of it at AflacDuckPrints.com. You can get a plush Aflac duck. It is our holiday duck, as is in the balloonicle, or you can go to your local Macy's store.
Well, thank you, Austin. Buffy, can you please tell us about the balloonicle and this year's holiday duck?
Sure. So this year's balloonicle is the Aflac duck trying his wing at ice skating. And as Austin mentioned, the plush looks just like this year's balloonicle. So it's a great keepsake and a collectible item. But the awesome thing about it is that 100% of the proceeds from every one of the plush ducks sold go to help children fighting cancer.
And how are the little ducks helping to find a cure for childhood cancer?
Well, we've got about 50 participating children's hospitals across the country. And so depending on how well the holiday ducks do, we're able to raise quite a lot for the cause. And we know that this year's duck is going to sell really well.
And how successful have you been at finding a cure for childhood cancer?
Well, Aflac got involved in the cause in 1995. And since that time, we've been able to donate over $93 million to childhood cancer. We're very proud of that. But what we're even more excited about is 50 years ago, the cure rates were nearly 20%. Today, they are 80%, so we are thrilled with that outcome, but we're not going to stop till we reach 100%.
Absolutely. And do you have any additional tips or information you'd like to share with us?
Well, yes, we do. If you go to #DuckPrints, you can help raise $2 for cancer, for cancer. Just put in #DuckPrints. And to help us out. I mean, that's really what we have to say. I mean, it's something that we need to help everybody to find a cure for cancer. I mean, it's just sad how many people have lost their lives to cancer, and we need to find a cure. So go to #DuckPrints, and you will raise us $2.
Well, thank you, Austin and Buffy. I really appreciate you taking time out of your busy schedule to speak with me this morning. Have a wonderful day.
You too.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.